Good morning, guys. I have chocolate everywhere. This morning, I've actually been baking all morning. It's Leah's birthday month. I forgot to mention that last week, but it's Leah's birthday month. I'm full of chocolate. So I'm practicing how to make little like cake pops. I feel like that's perfect. So I won't make like such a like, so I won't have to buy like such a big cake. I feel like, and we're not gonna throw her anything like humongous or anything. It's her second birthday, so we're just gonna, you know, like hang out with friends. That's what I did with Anthony. That's what we did last year with her as well. We just hung out with families, friends. I feel like I'm not the type of person to make a big party. I feel like personal people who I don't care about the gifts. I don't care about the presents. I don't want that to be part of my kids' like mentality either. Like, it's good to celebrate, it's good to get some presents, but you don't want to always get as much as you can get and get like a whole bunch or more than your friend. Like, I don't want them to think that. So for a few years now, since Anthony's been born and since Leah, I will just, you know, give them a little cake, buy them some balloons, a little present, and then I will invite really personal, like close people to us who, you know, are their best friends, who are like our best friends, who know them, who've been there for them, who you know, just people like that. I'll invite them. But today I was trying to make cake pops and it was kind of a fail, kind of not. I feel like I did okay for my first time. They're really, really crappy. But look at my kitchen. I have stuff right here, I have stuff right here. It was going good. Like, making the cake mix and making the cake was great. But once it started getting into the cake pop making, like rolling out the balls and like dipping them in, it wasn't so well. So let me show you guys what I have in the fridge. Okay guys, I only made like half of a cake. I didn't make a whole cake, but half cake. Okay, so these are my kind of successful ones. So I just stuck them all in there. These are my fails. So I just, you know, they just kind of fell apart whenever I dipped them into the chocolate. This one right here and this one, they were good, but they didn't fit in the cup. So yeah, so I just made some pink chocolate strawberry cake pops. And I try to put them on this thing, but I have to buy bigger cake pop sticks because the ones that I bought were too little and the cake pop just fell and got all over the place. So that's what happened with this. Should I get myself one of those?
Like, if you have a sleepover at your grandma's, my grandma's house two times, and you don't come back home, and this soup bus is gonna be like this.
Here, let mama do it for a little bit now. Let me show you. Let's get this. Okay, ready? Open.
Mom?
Open. Let me see. Ooh. Oh no, don't bite on it. Yeah. Open. Say ah. Good girl.
Why can't I be in it?
Good girl. Because I already did one of yours. Open. Ah.
No.
Spit. Good job.
Can't both of.
Say ah. Leah, don't bite on it. Let me see your tongue. Spit. Tongue. Like this. I didn't even spit. Like this. Good. Let me see. Okay. You guys, I just filmed the video, and guess what's about? It's about me graduating in a month. That should be up shortly for you guys. Woohoo! The kids stayed with AJ for a little bit. I had a little bit of spare time before I had to go, and we took Anthony to take to get his, what's it called? To get his to go to his kindergarten school that he should be going to next year or this year. You know, in August, whatever. So that's super exciting. I've seen a few things to turn in, and he should be good to go, you guys, to kindergarten. To be 5 years old. 5 years old. Hello, guys. Excuse this. I didn't even know it's there. Anthony likes to play with my hair, and usually he plays with it and he'll like pull a strand out. So this is like the straggly strand that he likes to pull out. But today we have cleaning to do. It's actually really late already. I sat on the couch and did nothing for a while. I just didn't like doing anything, but then I'm like, no, let's see. You have to get things done, you know? Sometimes we have to fight ourselves for, you know, to get things done because it's really hard. So I'm gonna do some laundry, and I'm gonna do laundry, clean up, just do all those things that I need to do because I have nothing else to do, so I better do something. Bye. The kids are being so cute. She's been so cute. And so has he. Are you tired? Mm-hmm. Oh, you're tired. You're my sweet girl.
Maybe I'm bubbly and ball. Say, ball.
Sissy, say, Baba, help me. Say, Baba, help me.
Baba, help me.
She's been saying that a lot lately whenever I grab her. She'll be like, Baba, help me. Or Abuelita, help me! Oh my god! What? Oh my god! You're gonna pop that balloon. What?
Look at it.
Are you breaking it?
Mama, yeah. I don't know.
Are you going poo-poo? Sissy, what are you? Oh, she just farted. Ew, Sissy. No, don't step in the dirt. Huh? You're looking at the bugs? Look at her outfit, you guys. Look at that. She's so cute. Touch it. Touch it. No? You don't want to grab it? Look at her little hand. Her little arm just holding her back. Come on, Sissy, let's go inside now.
Mama.
Let's go inside. That's not a bug, I think that's a leaf. That's a leaf.
Huh?
It's a leaf. No, it's not a bug. It's from the trees. Look at our pretty tree, you guys. It's so pretty. Yeah, baby. You ready to go inside? Good. Let's go. Leah got so jealous that Ella's sitting with Anthony. Leah? Leah? Are you so jealous? You love Mama? You know Mama loves Anthony too. I love Anthony.
You mean Papa?
I love Papa. You guys, I was straightening my hair and Leah was like looking at me, so I straightened her hair just a little bit. Look at that! Look at her hair! She did not like me straightening her hair at all. She was like, oh, you almost fell. No, you almost fell. Okay, come on. Okay, let's go feed Sissy because she's probably hungry. But yeah, I just did it a little bit in the back. You guys can see it. It usually curls in the back like this. That's for you. That's for you. That's for you. What, baby?
I want that paper.
I thought you knew where it was.
I said I don't.
You see that black like cabinet thing back there? I think there's some paper over there. Go check. It's the paper with the stripes on it. Hi, Grumpy Girl. Grumpy. Her hair's getting so long. Hi, Grumpy. What? Yeah. I just finished straightening my hair. I do like my hair straightened at this length a lot more than curly, because if whenever it is curly, I like put product on it and it doesn't last me very long. Yeah, sit on the table and do it. Don't waste all that though. Usually whenever I put product in my hair to make it like curlier, I can't wear it more than like a day, because the next day it grows, like it's like so gross. It looks really gross. You want apple juice? Okay, can you hold on just a little bit? Hold on, okay? But yeah, so I usually like to straighten it, because whenever I straighten my hair, I can wear up to like 4 days straight. And sometimes I don't even, like I straighten it once and then I wear it like 4 days, just like however it comes. Like I'll go to sleep with it and it stays kind of straight. Like I'll show you guys tomorrow what it looks like. But it stays kind of straight, and then sometimes it's like a little bit, like it has a little bit of like waves in it, but it looks fine because it's not like poofy and curly and all over the place. So that's just what I like to do with my hair, like that. And then today I made some, I just baked these. So what I did, let me show you guys, it's fish. And what I did was I baked the fish. They're just, what's it called? I don't know what I'm talking about, you guys, I'm so sorry. I baked these, this thing, I baked that. But before I baked it, I prepped it, you little kids. I prepped it. Do you want some fish?
I want to see.
I can't show you because that's so much of juice. You're going to have to like, just wait a sec, okay? So what I did was I put the fish down, I seasoned it. I just put some garlic salt, some regular salt, and then like some pepper and stuff. And then I put over it, I put olive oil, and then I put a little bit of lemon juice on it. So that's that. And then on top of that, I chopped up some onions, tomatoes, and bell peppers, some green bell peppers, and I just put it on top. And then I just closed all of them up. And I had my oven at 370. And I cooked it for about 35 minutes. And yep, it just has vegetables on top. Would you like some fish? Okay, come here. Leah's still in her PJs because she woke up from a nap recently. Do you want some of that?
Fish.
Yeah. Leah loves vegetables. She loves any type of food. So I know she can eat this just fine. Anthony, on the other hand, he probably won't eat all the vegetables. And that's okay. But you have to eat a little bit of the vegetables. So that's just what I've been doing today, plus cleaning, plus laundry. Right now I have to fold some laundry because, of course, I got things to do as a mother. So yeah, it was just a really simple meal that, you know, I can like do for my whole family, because I also cook for my mom and sister and uncle, and then the kids and then me. So I like to make something for everybody whenever I do make something. So I just cooked, I think eight of them I cooked, and then I just put it in the oven. 370, and then for 35 minutes I cooked them, and they came out really nice and good. And I'm about to feed the little one because she's very grumpy. If you don't feed her, she's just a grumps.
Grunts, grunts, grunts.
So I finished the first set of laundry. It's all folded and needs to be put away. But I'm gonna change the real quick because she needs to get out of those PJs, girl. You ready to go, girl? She still needs me to wait. Okay, amigos, y amigas, ya terminé con la. Whoa, what's going on?
My sister's taking my stuff.
No more, okay? Don't take any more, okay? No, you don't take any more. Ya terminé con. Hey, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. But it's okay. Don't fight with her. Fish?
Yeah. Fishy.
Oh.
You want me to roll?
Okay. Yay! Pop it!
Anthony picked me out a sunflower. Antonio me arrojó una flor. Maria. We're just looking at all the little flowers that are here. What about these? Like, if you see all of this, it just looks like regular grass. But if you actually get closer, there's all different kinds of flowers and grass.
Mom,
which my kids find so fascinating. So what I do is I take the kids out here. Or right now it's just Anthony because Leah's taking a nap. But we'll just come out here and look at all the different kinds of flowers. Stop it. Hey, don't ruin them. That's not nice. Like, for example, look at how pretty.
Come and look at this one. It's super cute.
This little yellow one is so cute. We have quite a few here on the grass. We also have these that are to bloom. Let's see which one else you can find. A ver, ¿qué más puedes encontrar, Antonio?
You can also find...
There's these little teeny tiny white ones right here. There's also these. And...
Oh, there's right here.
Yeah, good job. There's also these teeny tiny blue flowers. See, there's those. There are a few here in our grass.
Come on, Obi.
This is just something that the kids like to do. They like little itty bitty things. Like, one of the things that fascinates them the most is the itty bitty things. Hold on, where did all this smoke come from? Oh, they're burning stuff back there. I was like, where did all this smoke come from? Because a bunch of smoke just started coming. He's finally awake. Miss Leah Bear, she's very paranoid over the bugs. So, just warning you guys all this.
I accidentally locked the keys inside the car and...
Okay, don't do that. Stop. Yeah, it's locked. Great. Okay.
No, Mama, you actually Mama, got a trace here.
Even though
it's
five, it's
just took off my eyebrow. She now sees me recorded.
Ouch.
Did you burp, Mama? I can smell it all the way over here.
Only.
Disgusting.
I can't burp. I can't burp.
You already got one. Didn't anybody hear that? She's like... Good morning, guys. Oh my gosh, my voice. Hey, we're going outside for a little bit. You wanna get down?
Okay.
And get down and play.
Mommy, shoe, Mom.
What, your shoes? Yeah, you have your shoes on. You always put your shoes on in the morning, huh? Yesterday, we went out to celebrate with my sister. Because if you guys saw a little footage of Leah and IHOP, we went out to celebrate because she made it into like the big group for next year, for senior year. She made it to Soundwave, I believe that's what it's called. It's like a bigger group that she's always wanted to get in, but she hasn't been able to. Oh, such a good mama. Tonio stayed with his dad, you guys. Oh man. Baby fell.
Hicieron.